respected teacher, and hello, my dear friends. First of all, good morning. My name is Sudha. I am in 7th grade in Dear Mamanu Public School. Today it is 5 August 2024 and day is Monday. I am going to for a story. Who title is The Fox and the Grasshopper. Once a fox was very hungry. It went here and there such a food, but it could not food anywhere. But it lots rich in a garden. He saw a bunch of grapes. The fox was jumped again and again. The fox was tired. He saw a bunch of grapes. I shall not eat them. Moral, the grapes are sour. My next topic is science question answer. Source of light that are man-made is called artificial source of light. What is transparent? Those substances through which light cannot pass is called transparent. What is opaque? Those substances through which light can pass is called opaque. What is? Thank you very much.